What's up, YouTube? Boy Jump Man, back on Sunday, May the 8th, 2011. Relaxation Day, Sunday. And happy Mother's Day to all of the mothers out there. I hope you all had a very nice day, and I hope you received some loving gifts. My wife switched up on me. She wanted a pair of nice shoes instead of a Coach or a Dooney purse. And shoes were just as much as the purse, so whatever she wanted, she got. So it was a great day for our family. Kind of bittersweet day for me, and that'll be part of my word at the end. So stay tuned for that. I'm back with shoes 427 and 428 out of 705 in the basement of the J's. Make sure you check out a good friend of mine on YouTube. You see it in down below the title in the section down there. It's www.youtube.com, of course, / J Walker Kid. Make sure you check him out. Check his vids out. Has a very nice collection. Really good friend of mine. We had the battles. Number two, the non-number Jordan shoe battle on deck today. Tomorrow, we have another battle on deck. I already notified the participants in the first video that I need their shoes for tomorrow's battle. Let's jump off into these shoes right quick. Rest in peace to Kenneth. Lights on. Lights off. All right, bro. Rest in peace, sir. Shoe number 427 is the Air Jordan 5. Low, the black and black varsity red and white 325. 331 colorway 001. And the brother, the Air Jordan Force 5 Low, the white and white and varsity red. 325, 331, colorway 111. And you can see it kind of go with the shirt I have on today. It says it's the shoes on the shoe. He had tumbled leather with nylon. And you can see the artwork on the shoe. Also, there's some artwork. The same artwork on the bottom of the icy outsole of the shoe. Your classic Air Force One mid. And your five look with the mesh. And there is the tongue. Lights on. Lights off. 3M popping on the Air Jordan Forces also. And here we go with the white and varsity reds. Same thing, same. It's the shoes with the question mark on them. The lace locks are different. They're white on the white, and then they're black here on the black, of course. The 23, the Air Force One, your Nike Air from the Air Forces on the back. Your interior is white. The left still has the Jumpman intact. The right, just a little bit of bones left in there. It's gone. Still have them here on the black though, both intact. And then you have the Air Force One Jordan signature, the best of both worlds signature piece on the inside of the tongue for the collab. And there's your mesh, your 3M, lights on, lights off. And we'll show you the shirt, because you're probably seeing the 3M on the shirt. This actually goes with, has the high top 5 on it. But the sayings go with the Air Jordan Force 5s. So, pretty cool shirt. Tomorrow, we're going to try to tie it up tomorrow night with the Miami Heat. L.A. swept up out of there. You know, the Heat are another young team. The Celtics are the oldest team left. It's a takeover right now. You know, it's the younger teams out there, too athletic, too strong, too fast, too quick. And these older teams are struggling. So, you know, it'll probably be a major shakeup with the Laker gang. And, you know, they got to get younger and faster, just like the Celtics do next year also. You know, it's just how it is right now with these younger teams. Let's go straight to the Foot Gang and show you these. A lot of people don't like them. The Forces, the Fusions, the Hybrids, you know. But you know me, I do. People keep asking me, do I buy every single Jordan out there? No, I don't. Yes, I have 705, but I can tell you there's at least 1,000 that I would like to get, or that I missed, or whatever. I'm going to show you what the light's on. If I can get to it. There we go. There's the lights on. Look at them. And while I got the lights on, let me go on and do the other one. So you can see the 3M on the tongue. Give you a look with the lights off. The natural look. All right, shoes number 427 and 428. Make sure you take the time to go back to the first video and get your vote in for the battle that's on deck today between the Six Rings and the Classic 87s. Battling it out today. All right. For the evening word. Today's a bittersweet day. My mother passed on July the 29th of 1995. So to me, that is my Mother's Day. Remember that every day of the year ever since that day in 1995. But luckily I have a wonderful wife, and I can celebrate this day, but it is bittersweet. So I hope everybody shows some love to their mothers, because you only have one, and you will truly miss them when they're gone. No question about that. But happy Mother's Day to everybody, and I will see you tomorrow. And get your shoes in to me for tomorrow's battle so we can get it on deck. Have a good night. Check out the Chicago gang. Pretty good. And I'm going to get back to that. I'll holler at you later. Peace. Fading to the back from the basement of the J's with them C's on deck. Peace.